I want every American to be prepared for the hard days that lie ahead. We're going to go through a very tough 2 weeks. I want every American to be prepared for the hard days that lie ahead. We're going to go through a very tough 2 weeks. And then hopefully, as the experts are predicting, as I think a lot of us are predicting after having studied it so hard, we're going to start seeing some real light at the end of the tunnel. But this is going to be a very painful, very, very painful 2 weeks.